Meantime, House Financial Services Committee Chairwoman Maxine Waters addressing the Center for American Progress in D.C. today. She laid out her plans for policing misconduct on Wall Street.
As we saw during the 2008 financial crisis, large Wall Street banks that aren't subject to strong oversight and safeguards to protect our economy can do a lot of damage. We will be keeping an eye on the big banks and their activities, included by holding many hearings.